The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! But this is not a favorable matchup. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! Battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A rally of light attacks. Machamp became paralyzed. Bam! The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Hitmonlee is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt! Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. Hitmonlee suffers from poison. Its defense rose. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A small hit! Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Chan is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Volbeat starts to attack. That hurt. Its defense rose. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Volbeat starts to attack. Hit! The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ooh! A rally of light attacks. Volbeat desperately holds on. Volbeat starts to attack. Hit! Counter hits back. It couldn't take him. It's down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.